some competition. Yeah, I was just thinking, as you were saying that, winning it is understated, isn't it, really?
Yes.
I don't think I'll ever forget the angle and the speed he came at those planks. And rode at it like it was a flight of the Huddles. I was 16 on the angle with the gallop. And a half. I've often thought with this horse, if you governed him and flattened him down and stopped him running and charging everywhere, he might take half his jump away. In fact, Billy Grejean won the World Championship in Kentucky, and he got on him, big strong Philip, the horse. Settled for him. So he can do it both ways. He's jumping up magic round the bend. So much inside.